There are many, many opportunities out there for science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, also known as STEM. Our students who major in biology, chemistry, information technology, and mathematics had the opportunity to showcase their research from last summer and during the school year at the STEM Matters Symposium here at Gallaudet.
I recently did my summer research at Harvard University and MIT. We worked to develop a new tool for separating layers of graphene.
I did my research in Nova Scotia, Canada on mussels and mystery snails and their excretion rates within the nitrogen and phosphorus cycles, and to measure any impact on the freshwater's ecosystem.
I did my summer internship at the National Eye Institute under the National Institutes of Health doing research on uveitis, which is inflammation of the eye. We use a new software called Cytobank to analyze the eye's immune cells.
Part of my research in Minnesota was to find new ways of measuring the quality of water in lakes. There's a conventional method for measuring total phosphorus. I wanted to find another measurement alternative using zooplankton as a base for measuring phosphorus.
When people hear the word war, they envision its negative effects, the killing of people and homes being destroyed. While that is true, war can benefit society, as seen in technological advancement. The emergence of the world's first computer was inspired by warfare.
The site was where the EPA did an environmental cleanup about 30 years ago through the Superfund program. We wanted to see if there were any residual chemicals and whether there's an impact on the area's groundwater, well water, and the lake. We tested for 75 metals and concluded that the water is clear.